Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how we can find out cube of 98. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you how we can find out cube of any number. Okay, so let's say we have to find cube of a, where a is any integer. Then we need to do a into a into a. That is how we can get cube of a. Okay, one more thing, cube of a can also be written as a cube. So that was the explanation of formula. Now moving on to our question, we need cube of 98. So what we need to do is, in place of this a, we need to keep 98. 98 cube is equals to 98 into 98 into 98. Okay. And to find out the answer of this, we'll be doing the normal multiplication over here. We'll first multiply the first two terms, and whatever answer we'll be getting, we'll multiply with the third term. Okay. So let's multiply 98 into 98. Let's do 8 is 64, 6 carry. 8 9 is 72 plus 6 is 78. All right. Now this 9 8 is 72, 7 carry. 9 9 is 81 plus 7 is 88. Just add all. This will be 4, this will be 0, this will be 6. This will be 9. Okay, now with this answer we'll be multiplying with the third term, that is 98. 8 was a 32, 3 carry. 8 is a 0, 3 down. 6 8 is a 48, 4 carry. 8 9 is a 72 plus 4 is 76. All right, now with this 4, 4 9 is a 36, 3 carry. 9 0 0, 3 down. 6 9 is a 54, 5 carry. 9 is 81 plus 5 is 86. Just add all. This will be 2, this will be 9, this will be 1, this will be 1, this will be 4, this will be 9. Alright. So I hope the multiplication procedure was very simple to you. If you have any confusion, you can comment down and I'll clear your doubt. Okay. So your answer was, so your answer is 941192. Okay. That will be the cube of the number 98. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.